associated with detoxification because it helps us to compress certain parts of the organs and release certain parts of the organs. And what twist can do is also in as a breath inquiry to actually breathe more into the areas that are compressed and release those places that are open. And what we can do is also help do some hands-on guiding of where the relaxation is. So a lot of yoga adjustment is more of the adjustment, yeah? But I like to use like yoga adjustment more as guiding, like guiding where the prana can go, can move to.
So we work with, it's easier to look from the back body. I think when we do adjustments in a twist like this, okay, it's not very nice to touch the front body. Yeah, so we work with the back body, and what I would do here is actually bring her knee a little bit closer towards here. So there's, what is happening here is that this gives her a little bit more grounding, because if when her leg was over here, it felt that she was a little bit lifted. And I can look at how she's breathing again. Yeah. And so this is the part that is exposed. I can give it a little bit more space. Okay. So placing her hand on the side of the pelvis and towards the greater trochanter, and then the other hand perhaps just underneath her left shoulder blade. And I'm not pushing. I'm not pushing, I'm not giving her a massage. All I'm doing is doing a little lengthening. And I can also work on opening up the back of the shoulder blades. See, there's a crease here, so this is the part of the waistline that's a bit shorter. So I'm sliding my hands under just a little, and the guiding of just